This is the Magicshine Y-cable, or splitter cable. I'm just going to demonstrate how this works. Basically, you can power two Magicshine lights with a single battery. So it gives you higher output. Obviously, it halves your battery runtime. So you simply plug your two lights in. And then a single end connector plugs into your battery. And there you go. Your two lights are on simultaneously. You can set each one to its own mode.